Hey, what's up, everybody? So today it is day 10. That's right. It's day 10 of our 10-day juice cleanse challenge. This is it. We did it. We have been cleansing our bodies with fruits and vegetables for 10 days. And what the fruits have been doing, they have been releasing the toxins and inflammation out of our bodies. And then the vegetables have been revitalizing our cells. And so over this process, we have been doing a reset in our bodies by releasing those things that are harmful and reintroducing foods that will fuel our bodies. Because here's what I know, the body is designed to heal. The body is designed to heal. So when we're fueling it with the proper nutrients and eliminating the toxins and inflammation that cause disease, guess what happens? Healing happens. Weight loss happens. And so that's what we've been doing. And I want to congratulate you, first of all, for accepting the challenge and now for completing the challenge. And so tomorrow we will continue our journey to wellness, because now here's what we know. We know we can do this thing. And now we know that we can fuel our bodies with foods that are nutrient dense, because we know that everything we put in our mouth is either fighting disease or feeding it. And so we're going to continue to fight disease. All right? Congratulations.